victim identified by family as a well-known rapper.
Baton Rouge the murder capital, man. Everybody needs to straighten up right now.
The victim, 22-year-old Garrett Burton, better known as the Real G Money, was found dead in a parking lot around 1:30 this morning. Now his family is calling for the violence in Baton Rouge to come to an end.
Let's see, so what you think about the rap scene in Baton Rouge, you know? How you feel about it, you know?
I feel like everything, you know, it's all good. Like, you know, so they got a lot of talented, you know, artists and stuff doing their thing out to, you know what I'm saying? Salute to everybody, you know what I'm saying? I ain't hating on nobody. No, so they got a lot of people who make it doing beat and be holding their nuts, you know, they be hating, you know what I'm saying? Trying to shit the dope behind them.
Right.
But you know, I ain't no nigga like that, you know what I'm saying?
That's what's up. Now you seem like a pretty real brother, man. So
yeah, you know that.
I salute you on that, you know.
I just the bullshit period. Like, you know. Like I'm focusing on the whole nother, like, you know, like I'm straight focused on the bag, like. Like money, family, you know, put God first, and I'ma run like that. That's about all kind of shit. We had Baton Rouge, had a flood. All three of my locations where I was staying, they flooded. I lost everything. I'd have been in a car accident. Like, you know, the car flipped over like 10 times, and, you know, like, I come out with like 3 scratches, though, you know, the Lord was with me. Like, you know, because I wasn't paying attention to, like, what I really got going. Like, I got a real impact on a lot of people's lives. Like, I got a lot of kids, fans. Like everywhere I go, the kids love it. Like, you know, everywhere they see me, they want to take pictures. Like, it's just a whole bunch of stuff. And I was really, like, I wasn't paying attention to that. Like, to now, like, I'm like, man, I really, you know, like, I really got something going on, you know. So I really need to go ahead and put my all into it and see what I get out of this. Like, not in the music, not music-wise, because my music was steady building, like, you know, my music career was steady building, but as far as just life period, just me living, just was, you know. See, man, I feel like everything happened for a reason, so I wouldn't really do nothing over. Like, you know, everything happened for a reason. Like, you know, if it was going to happen, it was going to happen either way it goes. So.
Yeah, TBG Gorilla Gang, nigga. I'm TBG till I die, nigga. Yeah, hard to point the finger when you live a life of sin. I'ma bring my niggas with me if I lose or win, nigga. And I'm not lying. I'm serious, nigga.